day. Does anybody have the mind to breathe? So much stuff goes through your mind. There's just a lot of force when it breaks. Tension comes back at you. I'm just kidding. Yeah.
Why is this not a heavy enough pain?
It's like a bullet. You just gotta pray because they'll turn you into.
Gary had chained up lighter gauge chains, not designed for pulling. And David didn't double check.
What happens every now and then?
I was in a big rush. I used the chains on Gary, shoved them back in the trailer. It was my fault that why it happened.
Were you the heavier chain in front?
One more break.
Time for round two.
I pull back, and they pull forward, and it works just like a slingshot. It just pops it out on the road. When it's finally moving out of this, just a big relief.
Just down the road, the hazmat team has finished the last of their cleanup, allowing access to the entire scene.
We have three tractor trailers that are left at this point in time. One of those includes the transport that had the chemical in it.
Even though the terrain has been cleaned up, the truck will still contain acid residue.
I got a bit of a mess here.
And clearing it is up to David and crew.
We got the jackknife truck out. The downside was we had the chemical one that we had to deal with, which was the worst one of them all.
And we're looking at chemicals now. Are we allowed to touch this stuff? If we get any of it on our body, is it going to eat us up? What do you do in that situation?
Back near Cornwall.
How's that?
The crew from Herbs is still digging out cars up and down the 401.
There's one way down in the ditch.
The heavy crew is setting up and realizing what they're up against.
The truck was packed hard of snow. Everything in the front end, the fans, steering arms, the rims, the brakes, everything was just jammed up and stuff.
The semi lost control in the whiteout, plowing right off the road through 40 feet of deep snow.
You're getting a workout today, buddy.
The snow has frozen the truck in, adding extra resistance.
We're gonna get underneath the bumper.
The biggest challenge today is gonna get through the snow.
And with traffic building, the crew has set themselves a tight deadline.
This one here, we're